Hey, yay, 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 yay! We back.
What? We're back.
We back. Guys, please like the videos. Please subscribe. Yeah. It helps us boost the algorithm, you know, the stuff. Please help us grow this niche fan base or whatever, so we can react to everything that you like. And don't forget to suggest any video you'd like us to react to. We've reacted to a bunch of stuff before. We have a Travis Scott, all types of stuff. So yeah, let's get into this new Travis Scott hyena
video.
Why did he spell this? Okay.
This was obviously shot in Africa. Like, what's the budget on this guy's music videos? I get that he's a mainstream artist, but his budget is just different.
Nah.
His budget is just
different. I wouldn't say so. If you go back to, like, let's say the earlier 2000s.
Yeah.
Like, they shot videos that cost hundreds of thousands.
No. Like,
but the problem is that they weren't thinking outside of the box. It was mostly like studio shoots.
His Astroworld, that album.
Yeah, Astroworld.
It's one of the most expensive albums ever made.
I saw a list like that. I think Jay-Z's second Blueprint was the most expensive. I think
it's Blueprint too. And then
12 million or something.
Yeah.
Which was dumb, but okay.
Yeah, I didn't see where that 12 million went.
But Nakon, if you think about it, the only thing that you really need to pay for, that's maybe like your biggest expense if you're going to go to a foreign country with a lower currency, is just the traveling cost of your crew. Because from there on, the actors and stuff, very cheap.
Especially if you're going to go to an underdeveloped country like this.
Yeah,
I think another thing is they probably didn't hire crew from there.
Yeah, they came with their own crew.
Yeah. And another thing is cameras are taxed when you enter a country with a camera. So possibly if it's a country like that's underdeveloped, they probably don't have like a camera studio set up thing where they can rent out cameras. So yeah,
but cameras are also money is in their favor though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining in here and I done brought gold. I hear the sirens right out the chateau.
What do you think this is?
Could be anywhere between Eastern Africa or Central Africa. So probably like your Uganda, Burundi, or maybe not Rwanda. Maybe somewhere there, if not Western Africa. But I have a feeling it's Eastern.
I made an info. Trying to get out of you came close. Cause I get bubble hair like I got it made pro. I made it tell you, bro, like I got it made dough. I be all around the map.
They're like, nigga, we don't know you.
We don't know you, yeah.
We don't know you.
Like,
what the fuck?
I'm trying to make that thing make sense. I'm trying to feel like, yeah, but it's like,
you could have.
It was too awkward.
You could have changed the hairstyle.
It was.
Yeah.
Besides the hairstyle, it wasn't smooth. Yeah, there was no synergy.
I think he improv that. Not improv. What's the other word I'm looking for?
Improv or ad lib.
Nah, but physical.
Improv.
I think he just improv that. That dab.
But there was no synergy.
Because I don't think the guy expected it. Bro, I'm such a fan of videos like this. Videos with people.
Mm.
Videos like, bruh.
It's like telling the story even like beyond of what you're trying to get across.
Shout out to Travis Scott. Like, I'm happy that I have not seen Ass.
He's really getting artistic.
All of his new music videos and whatnot, we haven't seen Ass, which is a huge, huge improvement. Like, I'm tired of seeing Ass in my music videos.
Fake ones at that. Because where I come from, it's like, it's taboo, man.
Jesus Christ, what are these?
Hyenas.
What the fuck? Okay.
Yeah, they sometimes breed hyenas. I know it's a thing also in Nigeria.
Jesus, okay.
Which is funny because they always have the muzzle on. Like, I would never
keep... So they're not domesticated?
You can't domesticate a hyena.
I mean, I suppose you could try.
No, we can't.
If people can have, like, cheetahs and... tigers, play around with them, have them in their backyard.
I think that's different, dog. Hyenas are, and that's another, they're erratic, one, and then they're dingy. They have very, like, sharp teeth. Like, their teeth are bad.
Yeah, they actually have the most powerful bite in the...
No, I think that's a baboon.
No, it's a hyena. They have the most powerful bite. Next to crocodiles. We the little baby set up, told the preacher never finished, that's to say the least. Buy it, never lease it, but I gotta lease a mobile Mona type of pieces, man. Gala night, Jesus. Keep it, hit the city, party pack, I got it with me. I'm shoddy while I let you with me. I'm too bendy, let you ride Billy till it's empty. Gotta fill me pockets, dumb fat, and I got a skinny squad is with me. And that's everything I know about it. Beautiful sister. Yeah.
That was a nice video.
This is a nice video.
I need to listen to the track because I didn't get, like, the song.
Yeah.
But, like, yeah, I love the visuals. Like, these visuals are nice. It's great visuals.
Shout out to Travis Scott, man. Like,
he's really killing it now.
These songs are good, but I'm just, like, I'm more impressed with the music videos. Yeah. Because, yeah, a lot of thought went into these videos. But, yeah. Thank you so much, guys, for staying with us. I know I'm a filmmaker, so I have to critique.
Yeah, here we pause. Here we depict. Here we pause. We like, break down. We're not here to just listen like, to music.
The only reason we didn't speak more is because we're trying to stay under 10 minutes. So, yeah. Hey, man.
Anyway, thank you for getting here. Come Travis from Scott.
Yeah.
Just, Hyena.
Yeah. When you're reacting to the audio, then yeah, we can just let it play. But music videos, come on, guys.
Break it down.
You only get to see this shit once, once.
Please suggest any video you'd like us to react to.
Yeah.
And please. Like.
And please suggest again.
Watch more videos than we have and see you again.
Thank you.